Hello, welcome back to another video from Festering in his Chili Chums. Indy's upstairs. So we've got a habanero paper lantern. A habanero paper lantern is an elongated variety of standard habanero. They ripen from green to black to orange and then onto a red. So you can see the difference there. Being a habanero, they are a Capsicum chinense. They're about 300, maybe 350,000 Scoville units. So I thought we'd give them a try. These are homegrown, all very yummy. Have a little bit of an issue with these to start with. The snails were taking a liking to them, so. After we got rid of the snails, they did well. We got a few pods off the plant. We've still got a couple more left out there on the plant. I've got half a dozen here. A reasonable amount of placenta in there, only a few seeds, which I'm quite surprised at. I expected more seeds. Because there's only a couple, I will take one out. There we go. So let's give this a try. Flesh is about 1.5 millimeters thick. Looks rather juicy. There's quite a lot of juice on the knife, as you can see there. Let's give it a go. Nice sperm pod, quite juicy. It's got that habanero taste, that almost perfumey flavour to it. Not too bad, one of the better habs. Reasonably surprised actually. Oh, no. Heat's building. I didn't think there was any heat to start with. The heat is on the roof of the mouth, right at the back of the throat. Quite a lot of saliva being developed. That smirk was from Mrs. Chili Chum. Yeah, not as hot as I imagined. Reasonable tasting hab, probably quite nice on pizza and the like. Yeah, heat's building still, slowly, but it is still building. Yeah, I don't think it's going to do anything else. No, it's not. I think it's peaked. It's a reasonable chili. Plants are quite productive. Even down here in the bleak sunshine that we get, it's quite pleasant. There you go, mate. Thank you very much. Have a good day. Bye bye.